I love the fact that you have a sound that belongs to you. I was talking about this at dinner last night, and we were saying, like, you know, Chuck Berry has a sound that is his, and if you give him your guitar, he can do it on that. If you give him an old cheap guitar, he can do it, because it's the sound that belongs to him.
Yeah.
You have it too. You have that odd noise that only you have got.
It's not the guitar that makes it, but
it's you do it yourself. Yeah.